Is this it? Is this live? Wow. Hey, everybody. It's 2020. I know you've heard this probably so much already, and it's like the third day of January, and are we sick of the new year yet? Are we sick of this decade? This decade's whack, man. We're out of here. I can't wait till 21, bro. No. Anyways, it's January. It's 2020. My name is Matt Fish. I am the owner. I am the founder of Melt Barn Grilled. We are here to celebrate, we're here to celebrate the former decade, the last 10 years. Believe it or not, Melt Barn Grilled is now starting our 14th year in existence. That's crazy town. That means we've existed for two decades, and we're starting in our third decade of life, which is fantastic. So everybody out there in Instagram land watching this somehow, some way, thank you guys for A, watching it, and B, thank you for all your support over the last 10 years, 12 years, 13 years, 14 years, 2 weeks, 2 days, whatever, you know, thanks. We couldn't have done it without you guys, but we're here to talk about the new decade, the new features that we're rolling out for January, the new stuff. We are here to talk about the new stuff. January, new decade, 2020. We just finished our teens, we're in our 20s, it's time to party. Time to get crazy in our 20s here, experimental 20s. Let's experiment with some new food at Melt Barn Grilled for January. If you've seen me talk on these live videos before, you have heard me say that this is my favorite sandwich. This is my favorite sandwich. This is my favorite sandwich. Well, I was lying to you every time. This is my favorite sandwich of all time at Melt Barn Grilled. This is the General Tso's Manchu Dynasty Melt. This is a sandwich that we developed a couple years ago based off of one of the most popular food items in America, the General Tso's chicken. It's a classic takeout. It's a classic Americanized takeout, but hey, we're an American restaurant. We're American comfort food, Melt Barn Grilled. So we decided to do our own version of General Tso's chicken on a sandwich, and that's why it's the General Tso's Manchu Dynasty Melt. Let's break this bad boy down. It is deep fried crispy chicken slathered in General Tso's own sweet and spicy sauce. It has got a broccoli egg foo young on there that we make in house. It is a Rangoon style cream cheese, which adds a lot of flavor and depth to this sandwich. It's got Munster cheese. It's got some sesame seeds on top, our hand cut fries. This is an awesome sandwich. This can also be made vegetarian, so all my veggie friends out there can come in and enjoy this with some fried tofu or some vegan chicken on there. I would suggest the fried tofu on here because that will also get mixed with the General Tso's sweet and spicy sauce. Sucks into that breading, really, really is a fantastic, that's the sandwich that I get, if you guys know at home that I haven't eaten meat in quite a while, so I will get this sandwich vegetarian. I will probably get this sandwich vegetarian tonight, and I will probably enjoy this sandwich as the vegetarian version tonight. It is a fantastic sandwich, it's awesome. It is here all January, so come and check this guy out. And another feature that we have done in the past, this is the potato bacon bomb. We've been doing this sandwich for quite a number of years, every January. It's bomb diggity good. It is a ton of bacon. It is a ton of potato starchy goodness. There's a ton of sour cream scallion sauce, creamy, crunchy, bacony, smoky, awesome. So let's break this guy down, shall we? So we've got mashed potatoes on here. We've got fried potatoes. We've got bacon. We've got cheddar cheese. We have a sour cream scallion sauce. Tons of awesome flavors. Our take on a kind of a loaded baked potato sandwich. So I know you carb overload people out there are gonna love this. This is a January flavor bomb, the potato bacon bomb. So it's gonna get cold outside, probably gonna get cold outside one of these days. I don't know, we've been having a very unseasonably warm winter, which I'm not complaining about, but it's gonna get cold. It's Ohio, it's coming. This is gonna be your best friend. This is gonna be that warm blanket that you just wanna wrap yourself in. You just wanna drizzle that sour cream sauce all over your body. It's back, it's delicious. It is the Parmageddon. We ran it. I think I lied to you guys because last time we met, we talked about the Parmageddon, and I said it was gonna be here for October, November, and December, which it was, so I really I really didn't lie about that, but it sold so well, the people have demanded it. We have decided to run this now in January, February, and March. So that's right, do the math at home, 6 months of the Parmageddon at Melt Barn Grilled, all 10 locations. So this is a classic melt sandwich. It's been around since day one. It has come and gone the last couple years because we really wanted to focus on some different food items and it was more of a cold weather sandwich. But now we've decided, hey, you know what? It's probably gonna be cold in Cleveland and in Ohio for about 6 months. So October, November, December, January, February, March. The Parmageddon is here. It is ready for you and vegan friends. We already know the sandwich is vegetarian, but starting in January, the Parmageddon will now be 100% available vegan. The vegan cheddar cheese, the pierogies are vegan, everything else on here is vegan. It is a delicious vegan sandwich. I challenge you to get a regular version and a vegan version and tell me the difference between the two because they are both so darn good. And the big brother, the grandfather, the uncle, the creepy uncle, the somebody to the Parmageddon is the Parmageddonator. We take that same awesome sandwich with the potato onion pierogies, the vodka krauts, and we throw a smoked kielbasa sausage on there. It becomes the Parmageddonator. It becomes super delicious. It becomes a non-vegan or vegetarian sandwich, but go back a little bit, we talked about it, the Parmageddon, vegan and vegetarian, so don't feel left out. This is a meat eater sandwich, but we've got something for everybody at Melt. You guys know that. You guys know that. And I know you know this, but you haven't seen this guy yet. So the maniacal macaroni and cheese menu, we've always had it for the last couple years now. You guys are getting used to me talking about it. You're getting used to trying it at Melt. If you haven't tried it yet, venture away from the sandwich one time you get the melt. Try the maniacal macaroni and cheese menu. Bring some of your friends in here. Get a table of three, four, five, six. Order some sandwiches. Order some mac and cheeses. We can cut them up into different sizes. You guys can try them. You know, have a little family style meal at Melt Barn Grill. Anyways, this is the feature for January, guys. It is a beef stroganoff mac and cheese. Mom's classic Sunday afternoon dinner table fare. This is so good. So we've got pulled beef in here. We've got some garlic mushrooms. We've got some sauteed onions. We've got a sour cream sauce. We've got our rich gravy in here, all mixed together with our cheddar cheesy macaroni and cheese, some sour cream, more sour cream on top, some scallions. This guy is fantastic, it's delicious. It's another big warm blanket you're gonna wrap around yourself all winter. Heavy carb overload, heavy flavors though. Really fantastic, awesome. Well, not last, but we've got some veggies. We've got our seasonal veggies up here. So we're doing, you know, some spicier stuff this month to warm up the palate a little bit. We've got our Kung Pao broccoli over here. Very spicy, very delicious. Got some peanuts on there. That's one of my faves. And rolling out a new one. This is our Cajun butter roasted potatoes. So we've got some red skin potatoes that are roasted and then crispy fried, thrown in with some Cajun butter, some scallions on there. Both are spicy, both are delicious, both are vegetarian, and both are vegan, believe it or not. So you guys can order that stuff as a side dish. You can sub it for the fries, get the fries, order that as a separate thing. Get that as a starter, get that for dessert, who knows? I don't care how you do it, just do it. Just do it, man. Over here, Jess, you can talk about that. That's our bread pudding of the month. It's our Cinnabomb bread pudding. Lots of bombs going on this month at Melt Barn Grilled. So you guys have been to the airport before. You guys have walked past the Cinnabon location. You smelled it, whether you stopped or not, to take it on the airplane with you. You smelled it. Your mouth was watering. You're like, man, that smells so good. But I gotta catch my plane. Well, we've been doing this special for a couple years now. It's become our pound for pound, the most popular bread pudding that we run. So this is our ode to Cinnabon at the Hopkins Airport in Terminal C. So we've got a cinnamon bread pudding, a white chocolate sauce is drizzled all over top. We've got vanilla ice cream. We've got cinnamon sugar all over it. We've got fresh whipped cream. It's really, really good. Sounds very simple, but it's very complex. It's very good. It's very warm, very comforting. It's like a big hug. We're just gonna hug. So then you guys, hopefully you see behind me, we've got our buffet set up here. We got a buffet coming in tonight here. We are at our Independence location right now, but we also have a party room here in Independence, and we've got a party room in Avon. So we can accommodate any group up to about 80 people in this room and also a room out in Avon. And all the Melt Bar and Grill locations can always welcome parties. So if you got a party, you want to do it at Melt, contact us, events@meltbarandgrill.com, or send us another email at info@meltbarandgrill.com. We will get back to you. We will help you put together the most perfect party on earth. I swear we will do it. I was just talking to our sales and marketing manager earlier today. We were scheming for some new cool things we're gonna do in 2020. So she's waiting for you. Felicia LaPuma is waiting. She can't wait to talk to you about it. Booking parties is her life. She's great at it. So she really wanna chat her up. So go to our website, meltbarandgrill.com. Send us an email, check out our menus, check out our features, check out some past videos, check out some future videos. Is that possible? Can we tell the future? There might be maybe there's a fortune teller on the website. I don't think so, but maybe there is. Who knows? But anyways, guys, I've taken up too much of your time. Thanks a lot for everything. See you later, 2019. Welcome 2020, 2020 January. Come see us at Melt Bar and Grilled. Comfort food season is upon us, and we cannot wait to see you guys. So be good. See ya.